I say to you, yes! It would be a brave soul who limits the scope of Greek innovation. Could we not one day bear witness to the construction of vessels rivaling those of the gods?
To head back to the amphitheater.
No! They must have found the engineer. Only he could decipher the weapon plans.
Look, boys! First the runaway engineer, and now the Eagle Bearer! Aren't we lucky?
Lucky isn't the word I'd use.
Oh, look who decided to show up just in time.
Kill them! Kill them both!
Oh!
The Tempest is more shrewd and careful than we expected.
We should warn the others. They might be in danger, too. I'll have Arnavas take a look at the plans. In any case, we shouldn't linger here.
Back to the shadows, then.
I should find Atakas.
I saw you talking to my husband. I can help.
The engineer's wife. What do you know about the weapon plans?
My husband scattered code books around the hair. Some are amongst the Tempest's fleet, and others are in the shipyard. With them, you'll learn how to build and install the weapon. Then you can end the Tempest and avenge my husband.
I'll end the Tempest with or without your husband's weapon. Either way, he'll be avenged.
He would be happy to hear that.
There are plenty of ships in Achaea. What should I look for?
The Tempest ships patrolling the harbor will be a good place to start.
You said some of the code books are in the shipyard. Where is it?
The Batrai military shipyard is the one at the edge of the city.
I'll find those code books.
You'd better get out of here!
Tempest is performing flawlessly, but I will continue my observations. Someone sent this woman to spy on the Tempest. The Tempest has heavy influence here. I need to know more.
Almost killed her when they first met. If I hadn't stopped them...
Really?
Good. We're all here.
We've done everything we set out to.
Now, to get the stranded people out of Achaea.
The Tempest is on her way to install the Chimera's Breath on the Scylla.
But we have the Chimera's Breath now. The Tempest will never know what hit her.
We've done what we can to prepare.
Now we have to execute.
We'll surprise the Tempest. Barnabas and I will launch a sea attack. Using the Chimera's Breath to disable the Scylla will be our best chance to get everyone off the coast.
The merchant ships?
The distraction should buy time for them to leave.
Natakis and I will make sure everyone is on board the ships. This is our chance to leave Achaea.
Darius is right, Natakis. You should be on those ships. Both of you. They're your way out.
What do you think, Natakis?
It's our only chance.
You have to take it.
We will.
We'll need somewhere to stay until then. Somewhere that won't raise suspicion.
I know just the place. A house on the hill near Dime.
Go ahead. I'll meet you there later. This must be one of the code books the engineer's wife mentioned.
Oh.
combat salvage! That's what I'm looking for.
Nearby!
is?
Tempest demands your head! Is it better?
She'll have yours instead.
You haven't met me yet!
Some bounty. He's over there. Here it is.
oceans are as wide as the world, but I've yet to find my equal upon them.
Thank you.
Cannot win openly, we'll seize secretly. Someone's following me. Thank you.
What is life if you can't have the best and be the best? I wouldn't know.
This is a restricted area!